Hey, how you doing? You must be the new kid. I'm Pete. Pete Kowalski.
As some of you may remember, about 3 years ago, I did a questions and answers video with Jerry Rosenthal, that being Jimmy Hopkins' voice actor. Well, today I have something equally as awesome to announce. And as you probably guessed based on the title and thumbnail of this video, I'm gonna be doing a Q&A with Matt Bush, that being Pete Kowalski's voice actor.
Oh, this is gonna be great!
Matt's been kind enough to take time out of his day to do this, so I just want to say thank you to Matt. I also want to give a thank you and a shout out to Max Silver for getting all of this set up. What I want you to do is leave your questions in the comment section below. I don't know exactly when Matt is going to record his answers, but I'll be sure to let you all know on Twitter once the editing process has begun. And, of course, I'm just going to plug my Twitter now and ask that you follow me on there if you want to stay up to date on anything bully related.
Yeah, maybe. Tell you something, Pete. This place blows. Tell me about it.
I'm gonna be sure to leave Max's Twitter profile linked in the video info, just in case, you know, you wanna send him some appreciation for making this happen. I'm also gonna be reaching out to more Bully cast members after the Q&A is done, so expect to see more of this kind of thing from now on.
For one moment, I had friends. Just one moment. You and Gary. Yeah, Gary's a snake and you're a psychopath.
Come on.
You both bullied me mercilessly, but at least I wasn't left out, and now I'm back on my own, and I'm too cool to be a dork, and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
Anyway, that's it for this quick update video. Yet again, leave your questions in the comment section below, and as always, stay classy. Peace.
You coming, little Petey? Come on, I'm sorry. I'll give you a kiss if that's what you want.
Shut up.
Then come on.